Hi guys, sorry I can't be there tonight, I'm off filming on my new film. Hi guys, sorry I can't be there tonight, but I'm off filming my new series. I just am not in the frame of mind to do this in a car. Hi guys, sorry I can't be there tonight, but I'm off shooting my new series. Suck my cook. Who knew this would be so hard? Hi guys, sorry I can't be there tonight, but I'm off filming Suck My Cook.
Guys, Morris is off filming Suck My Cook, so enjoy the show. You can't be there obviously for that reason. We've tried many times to do this, but I think this will be the best one because I get to be in the film just a little bit. So enjoy the show and hang on, look to the door behind you. Do it. Look, there it is. Okay, here we go. This is Morris.
Fucking hell, man! I'm taking a fucking piss! Bloody hell, this is a bloody invasion of privacy!
Hey Joe, what do you think of Morris?
I think he's stunning.
I'd like to take him home. Show him a good sign.
How are you? What do you think of Morris and his ways?
I think he's a sexy beast.
Do you really?
Yeah.
What about his large wang? So Larry, what do you think of Morris and his ways?
But Morris is complex. And his ways, well, his ways are unorthodox.
Well, explain yourself. Does that mean in a sexual way, or...?
I must admit that personally I haven't had much experience in my sexually.
Hey, Harrod has.
And from what I've heard from Harrod, he is fantastic yet unorthodox.
What have you got there?
It's a Woody. I like my Woody.
I've got a Woody as well.
Really?
Every man does, I think.
Yeah.
Especially after the film.
Mine doesn't work anymore.
Why?
I've pulled it too many times.
What, your Woody?
Yeah.
Hmm.
I mean, do you want to see?
I think.
Yeah, well, I'll show you what I mean by pulling too many times.
Okay.
Supposed to be talking now.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Well, that's a bit of a shame.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
I don't think I've tugged mine too much.
Really?
Oh, yeah, I mean, it's still... Sound still come out. Anyway, I have a funny story about that actually. Do you know how I got my Woody?
Yeah. No.
Well, basically, I had a Woody Christmas all my life.
Yeah.
One of those. Mm-hmm. And I bought a special hat for it as well. That was quite good. Yeah, and then one day, my birthday came along. I was like 6. Had my Woody in my hand. Don't know why you're laughing.
I'm just remembering the good times I've had with my Woody.
Yeah, well, don't we all. Anyway, basically, I went downstairs, as usual. I thought there was some soldiers spying on me, you know, my toy soldiers. But I was just being young, a bit naive. And basically, friends came around, had a huge, had a whole pile of presents. Last one, guess what it was?
Someone's boys in the water hole.
A buzz.
I had a buzz, yeah. Yeah, I was 6 years old and I had a buzzer, Buzz Lightyear.
There's a snake in my boot.
Wow.
Yeah, and it took over my life basically. I got rid of my Woody.
Oh.
Never, I barely used it. And I just used the Buzz.
Morris touched me so much.
Hey,
ow.
This is my film. Jesus Christ, trying to steal the spotlight.
Basically, and I got sheets for that too.
Oh.
Yeah, got sheets. Got like a special cover.
Changed all the sheets after your Woody went away.
Oh, you have to. It let off some sort of oil, made it quite crisp.
Mm. Help me! Help me!
Look, I told you once, you bloody puppet. Jesus Christ! You're not filming, are you?
No, I'm not filming.
Okay. I was, just,
Oh, I see. Well, I'm just off to the bathroom, is that right? See ya.
Have you seen my magazine?
I haven't seen anything. It's a bit wet. yeah.
Oh, there it is. You going to the bathroom then, or...?
I'll come with you.
Let's go.
Maurice, you dribbled.
No more!
It's gonna be a balloon.
Oh, Jesus, I'll never like strawberry again. Oh!
I'm gonna shave, Morris.
Well, this isn't exactly how I expected Monday night to go. Not another one! Not another one! What flavor is it?
Swollen
water. Oh, it's really thick. No! No, it's a really thick one.
No.
Performance. It's really good. I think that went up my nose, that one. Right, time to get the cameraman back.
Check.
No, really, let's try it again. Okay, let's just try it again.
with Tom. Jesus!
What have you been up to, Martin?
What haven't I been up to, by the looks of it? Bonjour. Seriously, turn the tap on, then.
Sorry.
Tom, you didn't... It's going!
I've got some news for you.
What?
We're going to be planning a new series.
New series?
Yeah. Do you know what it's called?
Oh, God. But didn't we decide at the end of the old series that we had no ideas left and it was getting monogamous and boring?
No, because they don't know what monogamous means. No. But it's called Secret Stash.
Secret Stash?
Yeah.
Are we just going to do a clip show?
No. Well, yeah. We called it, like, Morris's Secret Cream.
What?
You know, instead of Secret Stash. Or Secret,
what,
Secret Smash.
What, you mean we're going in search of Morris's Secret Cream?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know whether people actually want to see that. I
mean, Rob, what do you think about Morris?
Morris, he's a bit... I don't know, different? Is that the word? I don't know, really. You know he's doing this thing where he's shaving his hair off. Is he shaving his legs off as well? That's not best. You know what I mean. The hair on his legs. Is he shaving that off as well?
Now, we all want to hear the line, Rob. Say the line.
What line?
You know, the line.
Line? Oh, it's a... Bites of coke, please.
We haven't got a condom. What are we going to do?
Has anyone got a condom?
I haven't got a condom. Have you?
I haven't got a condom.
We got one in my bag, that's outside.
What are we going to do? We got a bin, we could hide under it.
Why do we need to hide under
a... Well, we got a really giant one. Do you think we could all hide in there? Ah, that's a giant computer. Yeah, but the thing is that...
Yeah, but Morris, that's just a tiny bin.
They'll never find me. Oh, Jesus! This is reaching Jackass style bloody stunts! You buggers! Oh!
I told you it wouldn't fit in the bin.
Oh, I can't get it out.
You do realise the door's unlocked now?
No!
But Morris, I'm sure it's my baby. But Morris, chickens can't wear thongs. I didn't know it was your third nipple. Morris, it was my garlic bread. But Morris, you can't return underwear after you've worn it once.
Well, technically, it ain't probably right, actually. I mean, he has actually got the...
First, don't insert that in there.
Oh shit.
Morris, you... For Morris, Tina isn't my first name.
Ask a question when you want.
So, Dav and Kian, tell me about Morris and his ways.
Well, Morris... There was a battle of the bands yesterday, and Morris misled my band by telling us there was a coach that he'd organised to the venue in Lampeter, which was a complete fabrication, and led us to neglect the sort of important duty of giving lifts to the band's equipment, and the band's fans, which led to great problems on the day.
How did that make you feel?
Oh, no. Matt Damon!
So, Rhiannon, what do you think of Morris?
He scares me.
What?
He scares me.
What do you think of Morris?
No.
What do I say?
Right, I'm going to go in there. I'll see you in a minute, Morris.
Yeah, I see
you. This is the kitchen area. I'll just show you the toilet. Morris spent many an evening in there. And, what the hell? Hey Morris, what the hell do you do?
Yeah.
Well, hang on, if I go back out here... Hang on.
With...
Here's the toilet again.
Oh,
I thought as much.
I'm getting pulled back. I know. Oh, this is going to end badly. Oh. Why do I keep putting myself wrong?
2, 7, 1. Right. As you can see, I'm much better than Morris. I made a triangular shape. I'm going
to
try again.
You want me to make a triangular shape? Yeah.
No.
Oh, it's 10:30, you gotta get out of bed, go to Carmarthen.
I wonder what Morris is up to. Long night, Morris?
Fuck you. I'm going.
No. Go in! In!
Time seems to drag on when you're filming, you know.
Especially with your tone of voice. I mean, it's very monotonal. Is that the right word?
Monogamous.
We take it hostage! What are you going to do? I don't think you can kill him!
Should I get Morris for this?
No.
Why?
Because it'll make a mess. No, I don't know. I still don't know what that means.
No. Guess what?
Why do you have a dumbbell barbell exercise poster above your bed, Morris?
Well,
I don't know if you can see that.
That's the place you need to know how to do the exercise above the bed.
You've never had a woman in here, have you, Morris?
What?
Yeah, really, Morris.
Hold the back and head. No.
Close the door, brush the toilet.
We're coming in!
Oh, wait.
Right, this is it, Morris. We're going to film the thing we've been planning for, what, 5 months now? Secret stash?
Yeah.
Are you nervous?
A little bit.
Yeah?
Yeah. But,
Right, oh, before you go, you haven't been smoking, have you?
No, why?
No, I was just wondering, because, you know, if you did, the next part of the film might be a bit not suitable for younger viewers.
This is Morris's secret stash. Oh,
shit. Yeah. I was just one smoking. Yeah.
Morris, for Christ's sake.
What? I suck, don't I?
Yeah, well, you know,
I can't think.
To be honest, we planned this filming for about, 5 months? Mm-hmm. And I come here, and you're smoking.
I know.
Let's get on with it, come on. Let's just do this. Come on. Morris?
I just lost it, man.
Lost what?
Lost
it all. You lose the game? What?
You banned.
Very funny. Let's get on with it, Morris. Come on.
I've lost the touch. After 7 series, it just sort of... It's not funny anymore.
Well, let's just make this your last tour, eh?
Morris, you in here? Seriously, what was with that, man? What? Seriously?
Just get that fucking camera away from my face, right?
What's wrong?
I'm not kidding, man. Just get the bloody camera away. I'm not doing any more of this filming, man.
Why? I don't understand.
This
What's wrong?
Is bloody ridiculous, right?
No.
This filming...
It cost me 150 quid, that camera.
I'll give it down about your bloody camera. Man.
Don't do it. Morris, you're starting chucking darts at me now. It's not on. Fine, you're in trouble.
What are you doing?
Play the Scrabble.
Yeah? And let's play.
Thank you. Morris, aren't you supposed to only have 7 letters? Morris, you know, I know you don't want to film anymore, but, you know, points. Seriously, Morris, what's wrong? Morris? I think you'd go all night, Morris. Come on. Let's go. What's wrong? What's wrong, Morris? I'm not physically texting you, you can't get mad. What's wrong? You gonna be like this all night? I'm not saying the same bad as you with this state. Oh really? Well, that's very mature. That's very, very mature, isn't it? Isn't it, eh? Very mature. Morris, it's been 14 long hours. What's going on? Well? You can spell it out for me if you want.
That's what's wrong. Never noticed anything with you.
Morris. If only he knew. Morris, you gonna... Shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Morris? Man. Hi. Can I have an ambulance? Yeah. I've got a watch. What are you on about? No, I don't have a lot. Hey, Morris, you just twitched.
That happened to me.
What?
Dead.
Really?
Yeah.
But if that happens again, what am I going to do?
Come on, Morris.
Yeah, I'm okay with him wanting to stay friends, I suppose, but, you know, after spending a lot of time filming, or maybe, I don't know,
things would be different.
Well, you know, what can I say about Morris? He's a... I just don't know what to say. He's a bit... out there, I suppose. He's a bit... bit of a twat.
But generally, yeah, anyway, thoughts on filming with him, personal matters aside. I suppose he is an okay cameraman. He films at really inappropriate times, and yeah, I just farted. Whoa! What were you filming?
Sorry, I was filming David blowing the balloons.
I see. Oh.
So, do you think we should, like, just forget what happened, is it? And
well, the Scrabble. Yeah, yeah, definitely, yeah.
And death. You nearly died.
Oh, yeah. I don't know, I mean, we can't really forget it. It's going to be released in a movie, isn't it?
Can't we just make more films and just get on with our normal lives?
Mm. Yeah, I suppose we could.
Morris, are you okay?
Oh!
It's too long!
Drop it!
No! Oh my god!
Oh! Okay, Morris, we have to let you down now.
No, no!
Move!
Camera down and move the bench that's between my legs! Oh.
Morris,
I can't keep holding him, you drop it! No! Don't you dare drop it! I am going to be in extreme pain!
Yeah, that could take it out.
Okay, the moment! Yeah, alright! Oh, now there's another leg! Filming is where you locked us in a bloody room! Please have it open this side, we've got the keys.
I can get through. No.
Oh crap! It was all awful! We got all the keys and we can't open the bloody door! Hang on, one of these must work.
Here, which one is it?
This one! Look, it won't bloody fit in the keyhole!
Why would it fit in the keyhole? Shouldn't it fit in the keyhole?
From the other side!
Why?
It was my cameraman's idea! And we have the keys!
Check on the floor, we haven't got them!
We've got them! It won't open from this side! This is not funny! Stop!
Don't you want this mess?
Hello, and welcome to the Computer and Tomorrow's movie, which will never be released because we've actually been locked in a room thanks to our idiotic cameraman. Yeah.
You didn't tell me it didn't open from the inside.
I didn't know, you just told me to take the key out of the
door. How am I supposed to know?
So no one could lock us in. And now look at the conundrum we're in. We're locked in forever. Not just for
we're not, we just blow the door open.
We're what?
Well, they can blow the door open.
Wait, what?
They're bodies.
Taking you out. In the movie, aren't we?
We're out, Morris.
No thanks to you. I'd like to get our saviour on camera. Look at her.
Thank you, Larry.
She saved us.
We've had to like make babies in there because
repopulate the world.
Yeah.
Repopulate the world in our little shed/storeroom.
Thank you, Larry. I wasn't looking forward to that much. When you're ready.
Might want that.
Thanks.
Cheers.
Morris, come here a sec. Hmm. Explain the chairs.
Chairs? They're a relaxing aid. Because I was told by my doctor I need to relax when I... There you go, just hold that for a second. When I, go to the loo.
Round two, here we go.
Oh no! Oh, what are you doing? Ah! Oh, you okay? Wait.
Poke it. That hurt, Morris.
There's going to be something still down there.
In the scene, Morris is about to... He has a balloon down his crotch.
Don't you dare miss! Actually, don't you dare hit
that! How can you miss? Hit your leg, what?
Oh, shit. You do a lot, but will I? Hang on. Oh. Okay, I'm ready. Oh, I should do a lot!
Yes, you are. Just do it. Do it.
Ah!
Do it!
Oh my god, it's gonna go! Oh my god, I'm glad my hand was there, but that's fucking painful! What did I want to do?
Three, we have.
No, don't swing!
A long.
Don't swing! Oh my leg! Oh no! Hang on a minute, people.
It's not
Bloody hell.
So Morris. We've come to the end of our time. I've come to the end of my time with you. Explain, just say goodbye, basically. I want to say goodbye and thank you and...
Goodbye and, like, say... Tons of thank yous. Unfortunately, I left a list of them somewhere, so I don't know. Yeah, if I miss you out, I'm sorry. I'd like to thank, most importantly, myself for being in the film. All the people we've done interviews with. I'd like to thank the Scout Huts for letting us use their facilities a lot. Yeah, that's pretty much it, you know.
Me? What about me?
Oh, yeah, I mean, you're one of those small parts that make the film possible, I suppose.
But hang on, I've got a huge part in this. I'm, like, editing the bastard.
Well, yeah, but, you know, you see the credits roll up, but no one remembers the guys who edit the bloody film. They remember the guys who act.
I filmed it. I'm editing it. I'm pretty much the writer of the questions.
Yeah, sort of the stunt coordinator.
Stunt coordinator. I'm there when
production
I'm...
Production photos, you're the one there.
Yeah, exactly. You're just proving my argument here.
Yeah, I know. I am. Yeah.
So I'm going to be pretty much all of the credits. Oh. Except for you, who's the star.
Oh, yeah, no doubt you're going to be in all the credits. But no one's going to remember your name, Gar. I mean, you know, they see the name...
Well, Gar. Hopefully they'll remember that.
Well, maybe...
Gar. Hello, Gar. You know, hello, Gar.
There's a... Yeah, you know...
Good afternoon. Good afternoon, James Garr.
Yeah, but you don't remember the actor. Name me one cameraman who has been filming on a successful film.
I don't know.
Exactly.
Yeah, but I'm not only
some of the actors in Pirates of the Caribbean, for example.
Hang on.
No, I'm a director as well, so, you know, there's loads of directors, like Quentin Tarantino, Robert Rodriguez.
Well, they didn't do Pirates of the Caribbean. You can't answer one from that film specifically, therefore you'll never remember.
Hello? Come in.
We've got a visitor.
Do you want to come kill some spiders?
Join us.
No, do you
for a final goodbye.
Why, where's the goodbye? God, it stinks in here.
Oh, sorry. You're telling me. It's the end of the film.
Yeah, we're doing the final scene. Want to come in?
Well, no, because it smells too much.
You know? Yeah, it does.
Do you want to come and kill some spiders?
Yeah.
See you then.
We can wrap up.
I'm going to leave now. See you, Morris. Bye.
Bye.
See you, Morris.
See you
I got my wood. Long story actually, but I'll cut it short then. Stranger us, trying to endanger us. Praise me, y'all. Don't nothing faze me, y'all. When they see me, they a lot. I have woody sheets, I have woody. I bought a special hat. The black shades, the black shoes, black tie with the black attitude. Do you know what happened to my woody? Don't you understand what you thought I wouldn't come again? Leave you hanging without bringing you the fun again? Tangle in with the air. Hey, Morris, you can... Let me see you nod your head like this. Let me see you...
Go.
It smells like poo.
Did you...
Check it, yo, it's this chick, right? Serlina, making me sick, right? Earth is worthless to her, she be tripping like threatening me in my men's, trying to get the light. Thinking she's superwoman, but black kryptonite. Finishing whatever you start, son. The best looking crime fighter since myself in part one. Better act right and play nice and sing along, cause K is back in the hype. What? Bring it on! Wanna brawl with me? Trying to brawl with me? What? Yo. What? Yeah, let me see you. Just come on and nod your head like this. Let me see you nod your head. Let me see you nod your head like this. Let me see you.
So, Morris, after all this, you're finally a chap. How does it feel?
Feels great. I mean, it's been a few years on the edge, you know, bordering becoming a chap. Finally, I have become one.
And you've waxed your legs.
Yeah, I mean, it makes me feel great. I'm going to be stroking these for days. Oh, hang on, the really good ones here. Oh, so smooth.
This is going on after the credits roll.
Really? So what, during the credits roll or after?
After.
That's what you mean by after.
So, if you haven't watched the whole credits, you're pissed.
Yeah, you're a lazy bastard, aren't you? Can't be bothered to... Wait, no, you're not. You're the complete opposite of lazy. You've gotten up and left the cinema. You lazy buggers watching this. Oh, this is a good sound.
You keep moving. Baby, I'm not losing.
Wait, I'm a chap.